Music transcends language, it transcends, like, it's emotion. And, like, everybody relates to emotion, no matter where you're from, no matter what you've been through. That's the beauty of it to me.
It's biological at this point. The sale of it and the business of it and all that stuff, that's gonna flow as you know what I'm saying, anything else in life. But organically, the music's gonna continue to be made either way.
Making music is always fun to me. No matter if it's with him, no matter if it's with some kids, or it's like just singing like on the playground. Like that's the spirit of like our generation. You know what I'm saying? Like we got the internet. Different things are coming together. And like that's what makes it reach so many people.
So this is my jam. Oh, my jam.
We went for the streaming. We witnesses. We are a generation that came through streaming generation, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, it's kind of like, VHS's and like the pop star era. Once like you got to see people's like live shows, world tours and stuff like, and have that information, like, oh, I want to watch this right now. It's like, yo, I can see this man wherever I am, whenever. It's just taking our music across the world. The world gets a chance to see how we grew up, you know what I'm saying? Like. And that's beautiful. We get inspiration from Outkast, we get inspiration from Kilo Ali, we get inspiration from the skating rings, inspiration from the parking ride. Like a lot of that music that came out when we was kids, it was like the soundtrack to Freaknik, you know what I'm saying? The soundtrack to the Olympics, like all that stuff came around and was like, damn, the world is really in our lap. Atlanta is the place to be. And we painting this scene of where we grew up and what it looks like now.